On International Women's Day, Uber India announced that it'll gender sensitize 1 lakh drivers by the end of 2021 as part of its ongoing partnership with a Delhi-based NGO, Manas Foundation. These sessions will be conducted in 34 cities across India over Zoom and will focus on underscoring the driver's role in ensuring the safety and comfort of women riders. Subscribe to the channel for more news.